In Afghanistan, half the population live in hunger due to conflict and drought. Children now face severe malnutrition. Many can't attend school as they are forced to work to feed themselves. Charity Right currently supports over 2,000 children in and around Kabul with a free daily school meal. A free meal is an incentive that ensures children are off the streets and in school learning. As little as £10 will provide a school child with a free meal every day for a whole month.